Now then, YouTube, I am the Tough Man, and welcome back to some PES 2013. So, as you can see from the table here, we are at the top of the table after beating Tottenham 4-2 at home. Arsenal just behind us, Newcastle and Manchester United are all, you know, propping up the top of the table there. Propping up the top of the table, that doesn't even make sense. All at the top of the table there, currently in Champions League spots, along with Chelsea, West Ham and West Brom, just underneath us in Europa League spots, just for the moment anyway. I'm sure that this will change as we go through the season. So right at the bottom, we've got Wigan, Norwich and Fulham down there with Southampton and QPR floating near relegation zone. So, more gate receipts and a home win bonus there. Lovely stuff. Let's see if that changes our finances somewhat. Or our expected earnings, should we say. It's going to change our finances, of course, because we've just gained some more money. So, you heard the fans chanting Toughman today. They've really taken to you after some good wins at home. Congratulations, you just acquired the WePES Classic. Like I said, I just don't see what the point of those things are. Let's go to the finances. Expected earnings then. Still on minus 12 million. Match day revenue is 30.4 million. I think that's if we... what about, like, gate receipts and shit? Is that even there? I don't think gate receipts is there. Maybe that's inside the match day revenue. I'm not sure. But anyway, guys, let's go over to the system here. I want to have a look at the general settings. Yes, it's definitely on regular. There's professional, top player, and superstar. So we've got difficulty levels. Beginner is obviously right at the start there. Amateur, regular, professional, top player, and superstar. So there's six different difficulty levels. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to try professional in the next game for only 5 minutes. I'm going to, you know, chop that down. I said that I wanted to do that, so. And let's go to negotiations. What about list of targets here? Let's have a look, see who's in the list of targets. Is there anybody in the list of targets? It's just searching. And Ali Albsi is there. Okay, fair enough. About anybody else? Magidi, he'd be a nice guy to get. He's like proper fucking fast and all. There's a few people, you can see his contractual status there on the right hand side. I've got transfer list or loan list there. Romadal, he's a bit old, isn't he? I don't know with these guys. Anyway, I did want to search for a particular player. I want to search for Gareth Bale. I want to see where he is, especially after the last match. I don't know where he is. He should have been playing against us, but he wasn't. So where did he go? Well, that's if he's called Bale. Yes, he's definitely called Bale. And he's playing for Tottenham. So I'm a little bit wondering why on earth he wasn't playing in that match. Or maybe he was and just was very, very quiet. I don't know. Anyway, let's forward time onto the next match then, guys, and see what we can do against Panathinaikos. We are at home once again. It seems like we had about 17 million games away, and now we've got 17 million games at home. Gerrard has sustained a minor injury, is expected to make a full recovery by the 27th of the 9th, but it would be best not to call him up until then, so he's out for a week. Gerrard wants to speak to me. Come on then, Stevie G, what have we got here? You're not going to suggest that the reason I got injured was my fault or not looking after myself, are you? What do you expect if you keep playing me until I run to a standstill in every game? Fucking son of a bitch! Come in here giving me shit! How much fucking money are you getting? Get the fuck out! For fuck's sake! They give me shit on FIFA and now they're giving me shit on PES! I'm not having this fucking thing, right? You dropped, you son of a bitch! I've got other people who... The reason why I keep playing you till the death in every fucking match is because you're good, you fucking clown. Right, Suso, you're coming in for the Stevie fucking G. Starts giving me some bullshit he can fuck right off. Don't care if he's the captain or fucking not. In fact, Suso's going to come in for a bit of Joe Cole, actually. Just going to grab some Skittles here, guys. Bear with me a sec, while you probably hear some rustling and some little noms. Oh, yeah. Got a bit of fucking Skittles. Just set you up for a match. in the UEFA Europa League. Panathinaikos, 62. Fuck sake! Every fucker's getting injured. Is he going to come in and start giving me shit and all? What do you expect when you keep playing me in every match? It's like you're a fucking professional footballer or something. Get on with it. Right. Quartez. Fair enough. You want some rests? I'll give you a fucking rest. Permanent rest, you son of a bitch. I did originally say I was going to put Suso in, didn't I, from the start? No, man. I've got some Joe Cole instead. Liverpool versus Panathinaikos. No, I did press that record button, didn't I? Yeah. For the second half, I thought, have I even pressed the fucking thing? Anyway, here we go.
And we're off.
Hopefully, we'll be alright and professional.
This is very pleasing on the eye.
Droggers. Bit of Droggers. Lucas.
Luis Suarez.
Sad sack. Tries to get past whatever his face is.
Possibilities here. Taking
Lucas straight in the bollocks of that guy there. He must have fucking hurt.
I suppose you have to acknowledge some decent defense.
Later. Glenn's just behind him there. He's got the ball as Glenn. Gives it Droggers.
Looking to thread it through.
Luis Suarez.
It's true.
Oh, you saw that. You saw that one coming. Agger.
Leto. Quarter of an hour gone in the first half.
Oh, ball over the top here. Got some shit going on. That's offside, ref. Send him off.
Oh, that was such a good chance.
Skirtle out towards Sain. Already on the back foot.
Here's Joe Cole.
Ball over the top to Suarez. Is he offside? No, he's not.
Onside.
Oh, Droggers getting a fucking getting in there. Just not managing to convert the goal chance.
Hits the ball.
Jokal. That has to be one of the worst manual shots I've ever done. No, in fact, if you go back to my PES 2012, I think it was 2012, when I did that game against West Ham, that was the worst shot I've ever done. It went out for a throw-in from like 3 yards or some bullshit. Oh, come on, that was just sweaty. That was pure sweat, and Panathinaikos are 1-0 up. Lingto with that goal. That was just shit. I hate goals that are like that. It's just lucky twats, you know what I mean? When it bounces back to him like that.
They get us underway at 1-0.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
Spiropoulos. Plays this forward.
There's Lucas. Sad sack.
Zizek.
Suarez. Lucas trying to push his way into the box there, but the guy getting in front of him somehow.
Lucas is
falling. Sad sack. Glancing header was not enough to put it into the back of the net. In fact, it is a corner. Sain puts the ball in towards Suarez.
Loggers.
Fuck's sake, if you're going to pass to him, pass to him. What the fuck? Why did my guy do that then? Did you see that? My guy just like backed off and I'm telling him to go towards the ball. Droggers. Nope, it's half time. 1-0 behind.
Look, they've had so much possession, but they've just not made it count. They've got to start finding a way through better than what we've seen so far. They need that penetration.
Just, I don't want bullshit. This is what I mean. I don't mind the game being harder, but I just don't want bullshit coming along with it. And that's always what the risk is, especially with games like this.
Jose Enrique. Enrique. Zuzak.
He can take the shot on here.
Sansak! Equalises. Lovely goal.
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game will
That's the manual shot as well for you there. Right into the top corner. There was no stopping that. Look at Sadsack's nose. I never realised it was so big. Enrique there, giving the ball off to Sadsack, who then fought just about to get that shot off at the right time to bury that in the back of the net. I think it might have even come off the post a little bit there. See, what I don't want is this bullshit. I'm miles away from that guy, and then suddenly, as soon as I go to hit it, it's like a magic block. And it did indeed come off the post a little bit there. That was a lovely manual shot. Gotta say so myself. And that's the equaliser against Panathinaikos. Can we go ahead and win it? That's the question. Simso's on the pitch now.
Do they settle for that or push for more?
Skirt will get hold of that. It's back corner earlier, whatever his fucking name is there. Sain having to deal with it. Oh, you're shitting me. You are shitting me. Sain, just the look of it, again. The look of that. Sain goes to clear it out. It comes off the back of an attacker and then just lands at this guy's feet. That there, look. And then just seems to be... And then that. Fucking just bullshit. I hate it with these lucky goals. You know, I don't mind, but it's just luck. It's just fucking luck. Pure luck. Oh, stop passing it straight to fucking people. Good stuff from Skirtle there. Down the wing towards Sadsack.
Here's Nuri Sahin. Some slick passing on display.
And Joe Allen.
What can they make of it?
Sahin.
Here's a shot.
Suarez. Suso! And the keeper grabs that. But you know, it's not without. It's not, you know, it's not as if it's out of reach. Is winning a game or scoring goals. So that's good at least.
The linesman's kept his flag down.
Sain, bit of space on the wing. Just needs to learn with, to run with the fucking ball by the looks of things, because it's proper fucking slow with it. Suarez.
Moving on. Now he's ready for a shot.
Oh, goes for a shot and then gets nicked off me at the last.
Defenders need to take that risk too now. You know what? They're knocking on the door, but they're running out of time.
Oh, I did that earlier. Way earlier than that.
Now Katsouranis. He plays it through.
Suso getting through the back. He's there.
Shoots.
Oh, tries to slip it in. Tries to slip it in. But hits the keeper instead. And really, it could be the last chance. 84th minute. Sain whips it in.
Hits it.
Of all the people for it to fall to at the end for a shot, it's Daniel Agger. The passes between Joe Cole and Suso and all this, and then the end person to take a shot was Daniel Agger. No wonder that was never going in. 88th minute now, guys, and a draw is not looking to be on the cards.
Just caught him.
What the fuck? Are you shitting me? What exactly did I do there?
Here's a ball in.
Oh, fucking idiot! Why did you do that? I would have took that down and then passed it out! We've got 5 minutes of added time now. Skirtle getting hold of that. And Joe Allen's on the run there. He sees Suso on the edge and he's got buckets of space as Suso. There's nobody with him though. It's going to be just Suso.
What a chance!
Oh, now there's a fucking corner. There's nobody else running along with me. This is a problem. And even rain has come up. Go on, Suits, Sadsack. Oh, come on.
Launches the ball forward.
joke. So fucking joke. Two lucky goals for Panathinaikos. Sink me, finally. But that was a better game, guys. I did enjoy that game. You know, I won't lie. We still had the chances to score. We just didn't, quite simply. If it weren't for the two lucky goals like that, you know, coming back off the post and then the clearance just hitting off the back of a Panathinaikos attacker for their second goal. If it wasn't for that, then I could have won the game. Simple as. Could have won the game. But, alas, that's how it ended up. And it's a 2-1 loss in the end. But hopefully, we can move on. So until next time, guys, I've been Softman as always. Stay safe.